this, Batman? Your poisoned, desolate city. Its people tearing out each other's throats, their own throats, in terror. The world sees it too. Next, the world will see what happens to the man who tries to stop me. And when it does, the world will know fear. You aren't fighting for Gotham tonight. You're fighting for every desperate fool who thinks that when their worst fears come to pass, a hero might come and save them. And you're losing.
Broken bones he didn't even know he had. You, sir, just got a taste of the new dynamic duo.
Stagg's increased the level of security since we last spoke. Guess he knew I'd be back. Only way past this door is via his voice print.
I've got so much money, even Batman won't be able to stop us.
Voice calibration complete. Simon Stagg, open.
Stagg got out somehow. The militia won't spare him if they track him down. I should deal with them first before I look for him. I've synthesized the Arkham Knight's voice. I should be able to order his men around.
Stagg won't have gone. Far, but he knows this airship inside out. Our orders are to shoot on sight. Didn't Stagg invent that thing the Arkham Knights got strapped to a tank? Cloudburst. Yeah. It's almost a shame we gotta kill him. He seems like a smart guy. Yeah, double-crossed the Scarecrow ain't too smart, now is it? Maybe not, but he could be more used to us alive. What part of Kill Squad do you not understand? Oh, I'll kill the old bastard, don't worry about that. I'm just saying, if I was in charge, maybe I'd handle things differently, you know? Yeah, well, you're not in charge. Now do your damn job. The next Kill Squad's gonna be coming after us.
Where the hell is Stagg? Maybe the ships got to him. I wouldn't blame them after what he's put them through.
Still no Batman? The boss says he'll be coming. Maybe he's already here.
Who's gonna fight crime now? Robin?
I've synthesized the Arkham Knight's voice. I should be able to order his men around.
Stag won't have gone far. Knows his airship inside out. Our orders are to shoot on sight. Didn't Stag invent that thing the Arkham Knight's... Where the hell is this old bastard hiding? Might be escaped. Where to? Reporting man down. Watch my back while I fix him up.
What the hell? I've got a medic down here.
Medic!
Where are you?
Over here, by the power cord.
Coming!
Ah! I need some space here.
Hey, you just crashed the drone. Are you okay?
You need to wake up.
Our drone control is not responding. Check it out.
Oh, hell,
I've still got Stag's fingerprints on file. I can pick up his trail at the container and track him down.
Such of the biolab team is down. Deploy Serpentros to all exits. Batman does not leave that ship.
Sir, the cloud burst is active. He can't stop us.
He doesn't get that chance.
Yes, sir. Serpent's activated and moving into position.
Okay, Stag. Where are you hiding?
Come here!
Please, don't hurt me!
Tell me how to stop the cloudburst! Or so help me, I will hold you responsible for each and every person Scarecrow has killed.
It's surrounded by a Nimbus field. It helps spread the toxin, amplify the effects. Any vehicle not using a Nimbus cell will be fried.
Then you won't mind if I borrow one.
No, of course not. By all means.
Get in there.
Alfred, Stag's given me a way to take on the Cloudburst tank.
Given? How kind.
I'm heading back to the Batmobile. I need to find a way to fit this Nimbus cell to the main power drive.
But sir, Crane's toxin can be absorbed through the suit's fibers. Not even a gas mask could protect you. If you're in there too long, there's no telling what could happen.
Then I need to work fast.
Simon Stagg, open. Simon Stagg, open. Thank you. Simon Stagg.
I can't give an order without choosing a target first.
You did it? Ah, well, I suppose in a theoretically infinite universe, anything's possible.
Soak up the view. Ah, beautiful, isn't it? This is our future, Bat. So what are we waiting for? Let's dive down there and make... Turning back now, Bats. It's time to face your fears.
Master Bruce, I hope you're not planning what I think you're planning. It would be reckless and irresponsible, even by your standards.
It's the only option, Alfred.
Sir, even if the gas doesn't immediately incapacitate you, another dose could cause long-term psychological trauma.
I have no choice.
I need to remove the power core slowly, or the failsafe lock will kick in.
This is it, Bats. Can you feel the rush of that delicious toxin burning through your veins, creeping into that demented mind of ours? I sure can. I'm getting stronger, Bruce. I'm more alive with every breath you take. Stay calm. Take deep, slow breaths. Deep, slow breaths. Oh, that effort must be tiring you out.
You're getting sleepy, Bat.
Rock by Bat. See, I'm getting free. Soon you'll be the one trapped inside me. So keep taking breaths. Great lungs. I'll get in. Every brain cell. Your gray matter's turning green.
Give me a moment, Alfred. I'll be fine.
You're not looking too good, old boy.
Master Bruce, are you okay?
Better.
Thank goodness. That's a relief indeed. You should know, sir, that the levels of fear toxin in the atmosphere are interfering with the Batmobile's scanners. You may struggle to track the cloudburst.
Ivy, I can't track the cloudburst in this gas. Clear out as much as you can.
I can't, Batman. My plans are too weak.
Then tell me where to find another.
There's a tree buried deep beneath Founder's Island. The Miyagani people called her Ayana.
I'll find it. Founder's Island. Time to scan for Ayana's roots.
Masks do nothing. They lie to me.
Set her free, Batman. Make Scarecrow pay. Batman. Keep searching. You're there, Batman. I can feel it. The pulse must be stronger to free her.
Alfred, I've located Ivy's plant to process the remaining toxin, but the sonar can't penetrate deep enough to release it.
One moment, sir. The new extension to the Gotham subway is under construction directly beneath your location. I believe you'll find an access point in Port Adams. Will that suffice?
It's a start. Send me the location. Ivy, your plant's buried too deep. I need to head underground.
Hurry, please.
I've reached the container yard, Alfred. I need access.
Of course, sir. I must warn you, scans reveal there's a considerable number of the malicious tanks inside.
Not for long. They're between me and the plant.
Sir, they've locked the entrance. It's a trap.
Find a way to reach the center of the container yard.
He's broken through the outer defenses.
Ah!
place in this time. There's nothing there.
Nothing we know of.
Running errands for that titillating tree hugger. Honestly, Bats, I thought we were making progress here. Are you really gonna let Plant Lady turn this place into her own personal garden? Have you seen what's happening out there? It's a joke of wonderland!
What do you seek in those tunnels, Batman? Hope? You will find none. I once searched for Terra in chemistry. I thought perfectly arranged atoms could unlock the demons in a man's mind. You proved me wrong. Batman, it's more than instinct. True fear. Is the absence of hope. And hope is the spread wings of a bat shining on the clouds.
You're not still digging around for Ivy's ancient shrubbery, are you? It's over, Bats! Barbara's dead. Gotham's choking on Scarecrow's crazy juice, and your popularity's falling faster than the flying graces on Bring Your Kid to Work Day. There's nothing left to fight for.
You promised that Gotham would be safe, protected. But what does the world need now? My toxin choking its streets, blotting out the moonlight, poisoning the saplings you thought could stop me. And now, Dark Knight, I turn to you. But don't be afraid. It's not your life that needs ending. It's your myth. The hope that you stand for. The hope that dies tonight.
Do you need me to spell it out for you? Scarecrow's won! There's no city left to save. So quit with the heroics and start embracing your Joker side.
Search for the Arkham Knight's identity has proved fruitless.
Nothing?
I have a short list of candidates we cannot fully eliminate, but no, I have no likely suspects.
Shift focus to former Arkham staff. Hugo Strange had ulterior motives. Quincy Sharp was unstable.
Are you saying the Arkham Knight is a co-conspirator looking to finish their work?
Exactly.
The other way. She's not dead, just forgotten. I can bring her back.
Drone. out, sir. We're gonna need more tanks.
No, now he needs to face me. Admin, just stop! Stop acting like a hero! Stop thinking you can save anything! Oh, you found another tree! Well, I've still got the Cloudburst. You wanna finish this? Come to Bleak Island. Then, it'll be over.
Batman, I've cleared as much of the toxin as I can. You must find the Cloudburst. It's killing my plants.
I'll destroy it. Just hang on. The bridges. He's not getting off Bleak Island.
Are you sure, sir?
Get the Batwing to scan the Cloudburst. Find a weakness. I'll take out the Cobra tanks on guard.
Sir, you're entrapping yourself with an enemy that has you severely outgunned.
No, I'm trapping him.
You fix the car and you're back for more. Because Batman never quits, never gives up, never abandons his city.
I need to concentrate on clearing Scarecrow's toxin.
Harder than before. You're wrong, Savior. And I'm gonna show you how wrong.
You're finished. And Gotham's finished too.
Concentrate on clearing Scarecrow's toxin.
Cobra offline. I've got two in support.
Look around, Batman. Look at all the good you've done.
like you, Batman.
its personal tech. Both are too well armored for a direct assault.
How's the Cloudburst operating?
Its power source is internal, but the device has been modified with a coolant system to avoid overheating.
That's the weak point. A rupture will set off a chain reaction, destroy the Cloudburst, and could take out the tank as well.
I'm reconfiguring your scanner to locate the vehicle's coolant lines. Good luck, sir.
The coolant lines run close to the surface of the tank. I should be able to rupture them with a shell from the 60mm cannon. But one strike won't be enough, and I can't stay near that gun. Attack and fall back is my only option.
swore to protect Gotham. You failed.
Explosion disabled the main cannon. Now I can get close and concentrate fire on the cloudburst.
You won't win. Never.
Arkham Knight. Did you subdue him?
He's gone.
You, don't sound entirely sure, sir.
Ivy, I've destroyed the cloudburst. Purify the remaining toxin as fast as you can.
Ivy.
I fear you may be too late, sir. Scans reveal the toxin is overwhelming Ivy's plants.
I'm heading to her now.
The cloudburst was mine. My greatest weapon, my instrument of fear. I will exact vengeance for this upon you and all your allies. Like poison ivy. My toxin overwhelms her. She's paying the price for opposing me right now.
The gas cloud is dissipating. You did it. You and Poison Ivy, I mean. We underestimated the humanity that remains within her.
She's gone, Alfred. Clearing the toxin took everything she had.
Oh, I see. Her final act was a noble one.
I need to find Scarecrow before anyone else dies. Do you have any leads?
Nothing concrete, sir. But the GCPD comes from Might. They're currently puzzled by an encrypted transmission sent on a SWAT channel from within the city. Most odd, given there are no SWAT officers currently in the field. Then, of course, there are the numerous unsolved cases that still require your attention. With the toxin clear, now would be the perfect time to reassert your control of the city.
You actually believe you've won, don't you, Batman? Savor this fleeting delusion of victory. The Arkham Knight may have fled in terror, but now his army answers to me. For even as my toxin dissipates, it leaves behind a forsaken city, forever tainted by your failure. Tonight, the myth of Batman dies, and Gotham dies with it.
The scan has triangulated an APC. Troop numbers indicate you've taken out half the senior brass already. Time to tip the balance in your favor. Batman's in pursuit. I need help. Send 14 on my position.
Horses on route.
Just lost another lieutenant from their ranks.
Excellent, sir. I estimate less than half their number remain.
What's that, Batman? You can't solve my riddles? Well, why is that? World's greatest detective.
Detective?
What? You're a fraud?
Fraud?
Oh, no, 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 don't break down in tears.
Sorry, what was that? What was that?
I, the Riddler, am better than you? Oh, yes, you crybaby crusader. Yes, I am. Baby crusader.
Thank you.
Eyes out cold. Bat hits hard. Well, let's hit harder. Bring him. Nothing like.
Pollen's gonna play havoc with my sinuses. tank, but just like all the other losers who tried to beat the Bat.
Why'd we bring all these civvies in on the op? That riddle guy, the Brit, wild cards, all of them. They spent on this army, and I'd kill the Bat in 2 seconds. Batman just hit a serpent drone!
This place is gonna have more plant life than a nature reserve. It will be the endangered species.
There's a friggin' army out there, and they ain't killed them yet.
Thank you.
Nemesis forces just took another hit.
Scarecrow's got planned next.
I saw a crocodile down there. When's our relief getting here? I want to go on a battle.
Not till morning, soldier. Till then, we keep this tower locked down. So the night... One, teaching us how to kill the bat, only to make her wait up here all night? This is how you kill the bat, idiot. You control the sky, you control the roads, you control the rooftops. You make it...
Hey, drum's locking onto me. What's going on?
Batman's actually holding his own against this army. Thought he'd be dead meat for sure. You think it's safe being out here again?
I am ready for another challenge.
You have shown great skill. I'll return when you're ready for the next challenge.
No matter how difficult the test, I will prevail.
Another competent display, sir. He was clearly studying your techniques closely during his time in Arkham City. Initial tests show he is employing an almost identical fighting style to your own.
It takes more than that to defend this city, Alfred.
Agreed. I'll collect the data from this encounter and compile it with the first. Let me know if you need anything else, sir.
I'm heading to GCPD to investigate the transmission sent on a SWAT channel from within the city.
Fingers crossed, sir. It sheds some light on Scarecrow's whereabouts.
Oh, man! It's him! Don't worry! He ain't catching us!
Gas
fingers might fall off. Still waiting on that diagnostic report. The commander reported in a few minutes ago. Drones are active and online. Batman's not getting inside here. Well, if he does, he's a dead man. Scarecrow needs to do something about the bat, and fast.
Capture Dr. Langstrom and administer the cure. I need you to prep an isolation chamber. I'm bringing him in.
Sure thing. I'll get right on.
Just when I think I've seen it all. He gonna be okay?
Physically, yes.
Where's Francine? Where is she?
She's dead, Kirk.
No. She can't be. I didn't. What have I done?
The serum, it changed you. You lost control.
What have I done? What have I done? What have I done?
Thanks again, Batman.
Oh, now you want to talk.
Gotham ain't going down yet, Batman. Thanks to you.
Tell me about this broadcast.
Wish I could, sir, but it's on a SWAT channel. Encrypted. Those boys really don't like anyone listening in.
I'm in.
Do you read me? It's Jim. I need you to send through some blueprints. I found Crane, and that bastard's going to die for what he did to my little girl.
Was that the commissioner? What's he doing?
Getting himself killed. But I've got the ID number of the radio he's using, and that means I can track him. I've decoded a radio transmission. It's Gordon.
Oh, he's alive.
I need you to isolate the radio's frequency and pinpoint its location.
Of course, sir. The transmission appears to have originated from an abandoned shopping mall. The building has been without power for some time, sir. You may well encounter some obstacles.
I've already retrieved the remote electrical charge prototype from the GCPD evidence room. That should help.
Very well, sir.
Doesn't seem real, Batman. I can't imagine with Jim. Barbara was everything.
The fools in here actually think you're winning. Deluded, Batman. You must get it from
you. You'll find him. I know.
Good luck out there, Batman.
For Riddler. So talk to me.
This is all I know!
It's enough. Use the remote electrical charge to power up or disable generators.
Get in the elevator!
You know, when he comes for me, you're gonna need a lot more guys than this.
Get in there or you'll be needing a wheelchair too. Batman's on his way. Stay alert.
Yeah.
Why would we need more guys? He's just one man.
I'm guessing you never met him. The commissioner's right, we're short on numbers. Where's everyone else?
Downstairs in that briefing.
What briefing?
Something about how to kill the bat.
Open the shutter! Now! Boss wants the door open.
I thought the bat took him out when he destroyed the tank.
Guess not. Let's get these shutters up. Door's opening. Get ready. I'll kill you as soon as we see you. Open fire!
Batman has arrived ahead of schedule. Lock down the elevators and find him.
Batman's gonna get what's coming. Scarecrow ain't beaten yet.
If it's any consolation, I'm sure Crane's put old Jimbo out of his misery by now. It's not like he's got it left to be afraid of. Not since they sent his little girl on the stairlift to heaven. So I was wondering, where do supervillains head off to once they've taken a battering? I would know, of course, since you never bested me. But do you think Arkham Knight's hanging out in some tacky dive bar right now, flashing glasses of cheap whiskey all over that masked face?
Darkness.
What will you give to save your friends, I wonder? Are you ready to reveal your secret? Are you ready for your legend to die?
You sure it's safe sitting on that in this water? There hasn't been any power running through this thing for years.
That's as far as the elevator will go. I need to find a way past the obstruction blocking the shaft. Is wearing an explosive vest. I need to neutralize him first.
And we are not, I repeat, not helping him business. Our training personally designed by the Arkham Knight, gives us the tactical advantage here.
How does he know so much about Batman?
Why don't you stay back after this briefing and we'll go see him? You can ask him personally.
Who cares? I'm not scared of Batman. You put me in a room with him and I'll tear his head off.
That is why you will fail.
Whoa! These guys are packing more firepower than Penguin. Are you thinking what I'm thinking? That weapons crate is crying out to be tampered with. So what do you think, ladies? My money's on the Batman. Though you could say I have a vested interest. Have really done their homework. Where do you think they're getting their intel? You think Barbara told them? Oh, those sidekicks of yours. A teeny tiny bit of torture. They're all, please make it stop. I'll tell all Batman's secrets.
Gordon's just beyond that wall. I'm going to need the Batmobile to destroy it and reach him. If I can lower the car on top of that drilling machine, I might be able to move it down to this level.
The Commissioner placed his trust in you to keep his city safe, his family safe. Can you still atone for your failure? Are you still master of your own destiny? The answer's awaiting, Batman, as am I.
That's the second fan disabled. Now to get the Batmobile down onto that drill. That's as far as the winch can take me. That's as far down as the drill will go.
Location.
Close, but this tunnel is leading me in the wrong direction. Dig up any schematics you can find.
I'll do what I can, sir. Try not to get lost in the meantime.
You didn't think I was gone, did you? did you? No. No, you knew better. You get knocked down, you pick yourself up again. Huh? See, I learned that from an old friend.
It's over, hero. Goodbye. Look at me while you die, Batman. Look at me.
There's no way out. I believe the exit from those tunnels is being remotely controlled by the Arkham Knight.
Then I have to fight him.
Sir, the Batmobile's armor and weaponry are no match for that vehicle.
But I am. I'll find a way.
You can't stop me! You're gonna die down here! Forgotten! In the dirt! You're not getting away! Stop hiding! Down here! I'll find-
finish you!
I didn't want it to end like this, Batman. I kind of hoped you'd put up more of a fight. It's over, hero. Goodbye.
Thank you.
Yeah, you shouldn't have come back.
Thanks for the advice.
You trying to be funny? Hey,
get me out of here, Batman. We need to get...
Where's the Batmobile?
Destroyed.
What?
Don't worry. Lucius made a spare.
Scarecrow's going to kill him, isn't he?
Not while he can use him to get to me.
Oh, how chivalrous. Remember the time you carried me like that? I don't, because I was dead.
I'll get you set up at the precinct. We'll find your father. Barbara, Scarecrow manipulated me. I watched you die.
He gassed you, Bruce. You don't need to worry about us or feel responsible. We're fighting with you, not for you, okay?
It's good to have you back. Cash, I found Barbara. I'm bringing her to the lockup.
She's alive. Thank God. What about Gordon?
He was captured by Scarecrow.
You've gotta be kidding.
We'll get him back, Cash.
Where's Tim? Is he okay?
I left him at the movie studios. He's fine.
Barbara, it's great to see you.
Hello, Aaron. It's been a while.
Barbara's gonna be helping out here.
Whatever you say. She work for you now? Hell, what am I saying? We all do, right?
Okay, let's see. First, establish comms with the clock tower computer. They really should upgrade these machines. Okay, we're in. Damn it. Scarecrow's men are already there.
They're trying to take out the server room. Copy the data off the mainframe.
I can't. The militia are locking down our access. We've lost the connection. We need that data. It's the only way to find my dad.
I'll handle it.
You can't go there. They'll be expecting you.
I'm counting on it.
All these years later, and I've still got a soft spot for little Barbara Gordon. Fortunately, mine's not right between the vertebrae.
I'm sorry, Kirk, but this is the right place for you.
I only wanted to help people, and I've killed the one thing
I ever loved.
It wasn't you that did those things. I believe you never meant to harm anyone.
But I did. Nothing can change that. I'm a freak. A monster. They should leave me to rot in here.
It just occurred to me. Kirky Baby didn't have a choice. But you actually choose to be a flying rodent. It's genius.
They attacked us. Swarmed over the truck.
Don't worry, Batman. Barbara's safe here. The clock tower is all yours.
You've only lasted this long because it's what he wants. You've been dying all night. I just didn't know it.
Go give him help, Batman.
Quick, take it before... Sorry, Batman. We didn't touch anything.
Smashing up his stuff. No kidding, really? Find anything useful?
up with this?
Do you take pride in what you have reduced them to? The mewling babes your assault exposed. I will do that to you, Dark Knight. I will peel back every layer of the Batman before the night is through.
It's safe to reconnect the servers. The control console is on the top floor.
Oracle, the clock tower's secure. You're reconnected to the mainframe.
Great. Okay, it looks like we lost a couple of servers. It's gonna take a while to restore all my data, but I should be back online by the time you get back here. In the meantime, you might want to head over to the Lady of Gotham. That reporter guy, Jack Ryder, went over there to follow up on a lead. Cash tried to stop him, but Ryder just started shouting about freedom of press.
Let's be ready, people. Sentry guns are online. He's not getting near this place. We'll take him down. That clock tower is one of his bases. He's bound to come through here. Not if he doesn't want to get killed. Maybe it's getting too much for him. He might want us to do him a favor. He's too stupid for that. He thinks he can win.
Scarecrow pulling this on Halloween. Guess he's got a sense of humor after all. Batman's acting weird. That's what I heard.
Challenge me again, Batman. I am ready.
Thank you.
If you get hit, you fail the challenge. And me. When you are ready, I will return and challenge you again.
Challenge me again, Batman. I am ready.
You're a competent warrior, but one final challenge awaits you. Contact me when you're ready.
Be prepared for my victory when I return.
He's nothing if not persistent, huh? You still don't seem convinced.
Just keep compiling the data, Alfred.
It might interest you to know I've been researching the insignia on Azrael's armor, and it appears to bear the motif of the Sacred Order of Saint-Dumas. The Order dates back several hundred years. They have a sworn mission to protect Gotham, but records are scarce, with many speculating their existence was nothing more than a myth.
Good work, Alfred. See what else you can find.
There's others, like Batman.
Oh yeah, all over. Keystone, Star City, Bloodhaven, Central. So what I'm saying is, maybe this could be a running gig. The way Scarecrow talks, I think it just might be. Damage. I'll keep watch.
It appears your attack has alerted the militia's new commander following the Arkham Knight's disappearance. He's a rather belligerent sort, broadcasting a demand to speak with you via open channel.
Then give him what he wants.
Very good, sir.
It's good to see you again, Batman. It's been a while.
Slade.
Codename's Deathstroke, and I'm on the job now. As I recall, you once said that I didn't worry you, but our mutual friend, the Arkham Knight, he says different. He sought me out, said I was the toughest bastard you ever went toe-to-toe with.
The Knight's gone, Slade. You're a merc without a job.
Not exactly. I took payment in advance on this one, and that makes me professionally obliged to finish this.
So what? They cleared the toxin. We got Ivy. That's one apiece.